Hello, I'm back. Continuing Balneric 1. As of last night, we have access to the internet, so we're gonna do that first. I just don't remember where to go. So we gotta go down. Gotta go to area 2. Okay. I think I should know this by now. At least this area. Hi, Amy. Happy Wednesday. Even though for me it feels more like Thursday because I won't have work on Friday. Let's go. World 3 ID. Very much looking forward to tomorrow and Friday. Relaxing. Work on my next video tomorrow and Thursday. Did the audio recording yesterday. Gonna record more video tonight. Put it together tomorrow. It's a good time. Game by the end of the week. If I could start Balneric 2 over the weekend, I will definitely start Balneric 2 this weekend. I might continue playing this game off stream a little bit to unlock the base fight and do that on stream, but that's about it. I don't want to focus on this game's post game on stream. Back here. My first time going back here because there's a World 3 eye pin door. So there was no reason for me to go back here. But it gives me a power up. Alright, and now my buster is fully powered up. I'm doing 500 damage per shot. Very fair and balanced. A downward. Nah, it just takes you to where stone. Yeah, I'm not gonna save scum for them. Early mystery datas. I don't want to do that for late game ones. I have to go. Oh. Okay. I might have gone the wrong way. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Takes me towards area internet 3. I'm just gonna internet 4. Unless they could boat take me to where I'm going. I think they both work. Honestly, deleting all the viruses in one shot like this makes it feel like the anime. Man would just delete viruses with one shot of his Mega Buster. Yeah. The other thing that sucks about this game is that they don't tell you which area you're actually in. Area 3. Might have actually went the wrong way. I lied. Take me to internet 9. Oh, that's fine. I could go to 5. Cool. I'm just shy of getting. Try to get. Money. Sonic Wave is not what I wanted. I think 300 Zennies. It's okay. That's not Zennies. Come on, give me the Zennies I need. I want them. I has them. I want the HP memory just because why not? Definitely not going to try to get a level. Man. Come on, you dumb cannons. Exactly how much I needed. Damn it, why is there another one? Bruh. Alright, I don't have time right now to get 15 dozen zennies off these weak enemies. Oh boy, 300 zennies. Not poor anymore. Yeah, I'll take it. That's pretty cool. Spider sword is fun. I had in. Oh, I had knight sword in fact already. That's cool. Oh shit! Who showed up? All right. We'll play nice. We will play nice here. Oh. Darn. Unfortunate. Oh, snap. Walk into that. Okay, well, who cares? Goodbye. Might be the first time I actually fought him in a rematch. Oh boy, Stone Man 2. I'll probably never use because the first Stone Man chip pissed me off too much. How much it misses. I know for a fact all I gotta do here is. Yeah. There. It takes me directly there. Oh, I remember these fights. Really? Remember to turn Buster Max mode on first? Haha, we did it. Those are way more fun to fight with Buster Max. Okay. I thought that's where I was supposed to go.
Which?
See, that's the annoying thing. I don't know which area is actually the undernet in this game. So I messed up. I had to look this up online, and I'm not ashamed to say that because this game isn't always clear on where you have to go. Apparently, when Higsby tells you you have to go to Dentown, because the net doesn't actually tell you which area is what section of the game, like it doesn't tell you if you're in AC/DC, Dentown, etc. Apparently, this pisses me off a little bit. To the Dentown net area. You apparently have to fight Mew. I think I already did. Might as well fight him for this stronger version chip now. Start. Oh, I forgot about that. Man, I am mashing the Buster button so much to get rid of those arms. I think I already got her thing though, the code you need to unlock the internet. Dentown area. And then Skullman. I got Skullman V2, I guess. Oh. Needs to be memos what I just got, isn't it? Yeah, I did get it. Alright, we'll try to fight Skullman anyways because this chip is actually really good. I shouldn't have taken a hit, or not hit. Get my S rank gone. No, I see what. That would not hit him if he didn't move into it. it's actually supposed to go to internet 4. I think I have to go to internet 4. You know what? Oh wait, that was going to. Very home on. Yeah, it's going to 180 damage. His attacks. Ah. Nice. I did it. It was only a 9 though, not fast enough. Alright, we'll come back later. Know if I can go to this area yet? This is a good jack into. I have to re-jack in. Yeah, I've definitely not been in here before. And yeah, the little ghost viruses make sense for, ooh! Yeah, that's better. I wanna one-shot them. That's... Oh, I could've had that for that long? Bees. Okay, I can't actually get onto the net from here. City and waiting for the stupid lights. I'm from New York. I cross the street when I feel like in real life. Oh, here. Because he is right next to the entrance to Internet 2. Then I'm going to have to go to Internet 4. Yeah, I have not been to Internet 4 yet. I need to start rethinking my folder soon, because it kind of sucks right now. That's why I was not able to... That's why I was not able to beat Skullman in less than 30 seconds. S rank for 200 Zennies. Yeah, so last time I went up, so this time I'm gonna go this way. Supposed to go this way, I'm not sure. Never know. Yeah, I am. Okay, so so I wasn't able to get here earlier. Or maybe I was, I don't remember. Internet 4. Was I able to get here before? I think I might have. We're gonna find out now. If there's a mystery data over here, okay, no. Supposed to be 400 zennies. Remember if I've been here before. Kind of the fun thing about this game is having no idea what the hell I haven't have not done. It's just a dead end. Oops. Oh, I'm all. Hopefully, it's any. Yeah, it's not bad. Week 3, yeah, this is definitely a post-game, or late-game area, not post-game, late-game, means two different things. Okay, which way do I go here? Where am I even? Ah, go this way. The other direction was a dead end. Almost time to just pick a code and stick with it. That begs the question of which codes are even good in this game. Now I can area from Muse computer. There's a shop up here. Definitely have not been to the shop. Yeah, I don't think any of these are worth it. I mean, I would want the HP memory. You guys got 5 HP memories? Oh, I have been here before. I bought 2 of those HP memories. The 10,000 one is actually the third one in that shop. Okay. Well, I've been here. I just wasn't able to leave this area because I would have needed Higsby's memo. Now that I have his memo, I can get to Internet 5. Is this way, I think. Oh, mystery data. Oh yeah, we are not playing for. There we go. Better. Things bounce around way faster than they do in Battlechips 5 because it's the third version of the virus. Could be because it's version 3. That's what we were looking for. Also what we were looking for. Remember how the dynamite chip works. Don't know which way I'm going here. Went down the stairs. See, was a mystery data. Okay. Yeah, so at the end of this corridor was the entrance to Internet 5, which I was not able to use the first time I came here because we did not have the Higsby memo. Now we have the Higsby memo and the World 3 pin. Hey. Good mystery data here. Oh, there it is. Was hiding. That was a lot of missed shots. Okay, so this. Oh, that is a big burst. Not big anymore. That died quick. I go to Island now. Cool. This is my first time in Internet 5, I guess. Let's see. All right, so there's another shop here. Okay, that's why Internet 9 doesn't let us actually enter Internet 5, is because that's the one way. Once you go from 9 to 5, you can't go backwards. Okay. Alright, let's hang out here for a little bit. What's up, dude? No. I'm gonna need a lab memo to continue here. I don't want ice punches. Sure, we'll take 1,000 zennies. There's a shop here. That was a lot of mashing. There's some Zennies. Okay. It's a long straight stretch here. I don't even have to be shooting it that entire time. I just want to. It's fun. All right, we'll take it. This area is pretty straightforward. Mostly just straight lines. Actually, until we get to this square. Alright, this is the shop. Ooh, a power up. Raton 2G. That'd be fun to use. I kind of want the power up, but also HP memories are nice. Especially since I'm at 480, let's do that. Okay. Alright, this takes me to the World 3 ID. Oh, that's funny. There was another HP memory there. This is gonna take me to a Thunder Chip. Ooh, the drop down. Drop down virus is a dick. I hate them so much. You guys barely drop their chip, it's the worst. I need to figure out a way to get the chip, their signature chip. It's like the hardest thing to do in this game. Okay, this way is a dead end, which means that it's probably a mystery data. Hold it. Don't want ice punch. Sure. And then the only other thing to do is to... Alright, we gotta get the lab memo first. Find someone that worked at Scilab. Someone that used to work at World 3 that works at Scilab now. While we're at it though, since I do 500 damage now. Two shot. I'm gonna use this to get some chips and some Zennies. Buster Max mode was an idea that Capcom came up with. Actually could have used base there. One shot would have done 500 and then base for the other 200. Those chips do I have? I have 14 Woodman 3s. I will probably put those in a chip trader eventually. Even though it's slower, this is just funny. Ability to quickly grind for chips and Zennies here is actually pretty interesting. I can see this being really helpful as a way to either get money or to get battle chips for chip traders. Not bad. If there was anyone that had 500 HP instead, you just one-shot them. This is also why Buster Max mode is going to disable record saving in Battle Rex 4, 5, and 6. Like apparently Even if you don't use it, like, even if you get into the fight, I think. If you turn off, like, if I went here now and turned off Buster Max in Battle Network 4, 5, or 6 after the encounter already happened, you would apparently still not be able to save a record. Which is gonna be bad in 4, 5, and 6 because of the fact that your record is what determines how much damage the SP and heavy chips do. I love maxing out their damage, even if it's a crappy chip that I never use. Just because I feel accomplished doing so. I'm at 26,000 Zennies already. Chip. Chip sucks. Alright, we're gonna go for one more Zenny prize. Yeah, 30,000. Nice arbitrary number to stop at. Oh. Gotta keep going. There we go. That puts me at 30,000 Zenny. Howitzer? What the heck? Howitzer. Hello, KPV. How are you? Thank you, fellow. Thank you for the follow, by the way. I did see that earlier today. And let's just go to Asylum. Oh, look, I found him. End City, two more members. Young beautiful lady and an old man. Yeah. Alright, we're off to End City then. Dude, this music gets stuck in my head so easily. Alright, we gotta find a young lady and an old man. I found him instead. Oh yeah. Yeah, let's do this first. Oh, he does. Crap. Forgot about that. He does. Spider Sword. Or Hero Sword? Unless he charges. In which case, he's doing a wide sword. Oh, look, I win. That's easy. I hope that gives me the proto-man chip. Cool. Alright, it's time to change things up. Yeah. Let's see if there's any other good... Okay, fire support. Put Quake in. Brings up. I don't know what Snake Egg does, but why not? A lot of chips in a B code. We'll do B code. Don't really want too many dash chips though. Do B code. Oh, I gotta do base too. Do a Skullman, Woodman, one. Why are we gonna have number man? We have one guts man. Let's see how much better this holder is. Oh, he doesn't want to fish anymore? You don't see any battle reason to battle a kid like me. Because I just kicked your ass? Proves that I'm better than you? Gotta find an elderly man and a younger woman. Not an elderly man, but whatever. Elderly woman. Not what we're looking for. That's a kid. Be surprised if the kid was in World 3. Come here. Big founder. Where's the old man? Oh, I was trying to cross. Lives in ACDC town. All right. Guess that means we're going back to ACDC. No, it's not her. It's definitely her. Let me see if I can find an old man in ACDC town, I guess. Oh boy, he lost his dentures. I think I found a guy. What the hell are they doing in that tree? That car almost hit me. Bruh, first off, that's an achievement. Second off, seriously. You mean to tell me that that dude wasn't the World 3 person? Ah, so that's how that works. I don't know if I'll be able to. I don't know if I can beat him. A fight. A very difficult fight against Gunspan. So that guy made a version 3 chip, which is nice. That's unfortunate. Okay, so that does work the same as Tornado, but is way weaker than Tornado. This is good. Gotta do enough damage to do more damage. And I win. Oh man, that's a good chip. Skull Man is fun. Oh, but I do want to get the version 2 chip. Duh. I have to beat him a bit. Up just enough and take a hit or two. I have no idea what Snake Egg does. We're about to find out. That did nothing. At least I took my hit. Ooh, 100 Zennies? Come on, man. Not the V2 chip. Oops. Oh no, I took a hit. We did it. Awesome. Tornado actually does 30%. Come on. I'm just gonna maybe try to beat him in lower than 30 seconds. I was gonna say and not take a hit. He's actually not use Skullman right now. Oh crap. Alright, please give me the version 2 chip. Thank you. A bunch of damage is pretty good. If if it hits all enemies. Are we supposed to start with the young one? Ah, found him. Okay, now I gotta find... I know who it is, I think. I think it's that NPC that was saying she's too cute to be in World 3. Unless it's not her. In which case, I'm out of leads. Unless... there's somewhere I can enter a building. Can I enter one of these buildings? Not you, apparently. You're elderly. Supposed to be someone young. Hope it's not the literal child. Assuming it's not Mew. That was an accident. That was close. Nice. It was either I kill him there or I missed. Skullman 3. Excellent. Skullman 3 is solid. It does 210 damage for one hit, which is pretty decent for this game. And yeah, now let's go back to looking for this young woman. Let me go. Come on. Eat this. The heck? Sure. There's a child speaking like she's from the 70s. None of them are the young lady. Say where she hangs out. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Who's the only one that mentions World 3 around here? Yeah, summer school teacher apparently. I think it's Mari's sister. No, she's here somewhere. I don't remember where. She's teaching somewhere here. I just don't know where. Supposed to be able to like enter one of these small side buildings. I've been to all these areas, so I know it's not here. Not here. The store. I think it's one of these. It won't let me in. There's that guy. Hate it. Hate it so much. There's a school around here somewhere. No idea where I'm going. Where the heck are we going? Oh, apparently it's an area you don't see during the traffic light incident. Zero idea where I'm going. Hold up. Okay. I did not notice it was here. This is the school. This is the school. Founder. Oh, it's the quiz. Okay, let's do it. I don't know what he even said. Alright, first answer is 18. The name of the navy that took over the waterwork. Iceman. You always say when you jack in. Transmission is what they say in Japanese, to be fair. In the anime. Oh! Spamming the A button. I hate the quizzes so much. Which of these chips does 80 damage? Shockwave sword. Which of these chips increases your battle area? Steel. All that for a rat. Okay. Interesting. Interesting that she says that part of the reason she becomes a leader in World 3 is because of when her twin being Miss Mari, Lance teacher. Well, this is a lot of confusion for the kids in the anime. Oh, these are strong. Oh, I was gonna say I'm stronger, but only if I have Buster Max on. Ooh, power up. Alright. Alright, that's my last rapid power up. Now I shoot fast. Ooh. All right, let's go back to the net. Do is to go to Wolf. Thing to do is to work my way up to this way. Antique shop. Alright, I'm a little bit closer now. To the internet. I have no idea what this is. I'm not trying to find out. I hate that. Okay, I think it was this way. Ooh, 3,000 Zennies shy. A fine. Alright, 560 health is pretty good. At the end of this, we're gonna end up fighting Bomberman. Bombman, whatever his name is. Cool. Really hope I'm not going the wrong way. Would be incredibly awkward. I'm good. We're good. We're going the right way. I know what I'm doing a little bit. Five. I go this way. I don't want the mystery data right now. Funny, I have enough Zennies for that HP memory I was wanted from the shop. There's another shop right here. I have no idea if Protoman hits all enemies in this game like he does in later games. Alright. Ooh, he had a power-up as well. I don't need it. HP memory more important than power-ups. Only because of Buster Max mode. If it wasn't for Buster Max, I would actually be putting points up to charge. And a speed. Six. Ooh, this is where Luckman is. A fun way of dealing with him. Here's my way of dealing with him, actually. Nah, I can fight him with these chips too. It's not much of a maze area. Not too much anyways. Ooh, the drop down virus again. Let me try something here. Oh no. Ooh, we did it. Oh, come on, come on. Oh, ho, ho. I hate that virus so much. This is just a mystery data. Or it would have been a dead end without one. Alright, we'll hold on to it. Why not? S-code's fun in most games. I would have been able to hit both of them, that's funny. Get the bees out of here. Alright, now I gotta go this way. The other way is a very long winding road leading to nothing. Oh yeah, definitely don't want that. I feel like I could do better than 800. Oh, unless that really is the most Zennies I could get, in which case, what the hell? Alright, whatever. Alright, straight ahead. Straight ahead for a Luckman. Luckmanship. Alright. See what we can do. Oh wait. Forgot that. Did it. Oh boy, Luckman. Any other thing we can do is dead end here. There might be nope thing. The only other thing we can do here is another possible dead end. There we go. Wow, looks like 800. I shot that on. Anyways, looks like 800 really was the most I could get here. And there's Zennies here. This sucks. Oh man, he finally moved. That's obnoxious. That virus is the most stupid bullshit. Alright. Next is Enter 7. Pause memo. Didn't I just? Oh shoot! I didn't get his memo. Ah crap! Are we gonna save? I think I forgot to get the memo from the old man. That's obnoxious. I had a feeling I was forgetting it, but he just told me to help Yuri. That's unfortunate. All the way back. I mean, I don't have to, but faster, easier. At least they put tunnels here to make it quicker to get to antique shop. I hate worrying about whether or not I'm gonna be close to the antique shop. Worrying about whether or not I have to wait for stupid lights. Candle. That's a chip. Going this way. Oh, okay. Well, first off, I think I missed anyways. But second off, I'm gonna do 100 damage. Oh, it does 100 to everyone? But basically, that's the same as Gutsman. Unless Gutsman doesn't hit everyone. Down, I think? Yeah, this is where we have to go. At least I'm memorizing summon areas. Try not to worry about the mystery datas. They're off the path. Got it all the way down to 105. Swing. Did it again. 105. Ooh, iron body. A rare chip, I think. Okay. Those. Yeah, 600 health? Yes. Alright, 600 HP. Go back here. Oh. Sure, close enough. Alright, I can only get it to 105. Can't mash fast enough to do better. Alright, I'm in this area now. I think. No, I'm in this area now. Yeah. Oh, it's the drop down virus. Great. That's what I wanted. Try to S rank them if I can. This is when I would be able to S rank them if I had Fighter or Knight's Sword. Still don't have, so screw it. Also, where Lechman is. Somehow I wouldn't be surprised if he pops up. thought I was just drop down virus for a second. Wood tower and C code, nice. Pretty good. This way. Whatever. Don't worry about it. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Please. Nope. I don't know why that doesn't count as an S rank. Okay, next area. I feel like there's better chips than that. Also better chips than that. Amazing. Superb. 3,000 Zennies is exactly what I was hoping for. Okay, this is the area I was in. Oops, didn't realize that guy had more health than the chip does damage. My bad. Okay, there's a thing here that I haven't collected yet. From here, we gotta go down. See if there's a mystery. Yeah. Okay. Go for that 3,000 Zennies again. No. Now I'm trying to quit the game. I'm trying to get my 3,000 Zennies instead of 1,000. I don't care about the cloud. I don't care about the spreader. Actually, I think I needed that chip for that one girl that wants to give me another chip, but whatever. Dude. There we go. Alright. Ghosts. Ah, Woodman. Hoping that was base. Alright, this is the last memo. Awesome. Okay. We go up to the top. It shows nothing on the map, which means there's probably going to be a mystery data up here. Yep. Called it. Raton D. There's no way that's a preset one. It's not. Okay. I don't really care for the Typhoon chip. I don't think it's that great. Kind of slow. Basically a slower version of Tornado. But fewer hits, but more damage per hit. There we go. We're gonna have to fight Bomb Man at the end of this. Ish. Ooh, beer. Okay. That was a dead end. Nothing there. Oops, I was supposed to save it from running that. Try to get Zennies. My bad. Play for 10,000 Zenny. You take those. Even though we got more than that from Woodman earlier. Okay. Was Mr. Data here? Come on, Zennies. Nice. First try. Fishies. This way. Have to go down, but I had a feeling there's a lot of mystery data in here. Perfect. Even more Zennies, perfect. I'm gonna buy as many HP memories rather as possible. All right, here we go. Bomb man incoming. How did you get in here? And who are you? I hate that they put "are you" like that. Oh yeah, Mega Man, okay. Great bomb man. Oh boy, it's bomb man. All right. Oh, I should hit him. Oops, accidentally didn't take the route. Oh, he leaves mines? That's annoying. In the top middle. I kinda got trapped. Fine though, we win. Alright, not bad. Oh, Mega Man's almost dead. Boy. If I ever want to get back there, I have to go through all the areas all over again. Talk to Papa. The restaurant, I ain't back there. Papa, this is the first time we've seen him in his lab. Yeah, I can take responsibility of starting World War III. At least in the game. Starting dad. I have no idea where I'm actually supposed to go now. Oh, hold up. This is not where I'm supposed to go for the virus battling machine. Let's go here. Okay, my level is way higher than whatever viruses these are. Oh. Having Buster Max mode on is usually helpful. Should probably try to remember keeping that on. Better. Alright, I'm bored. Get out of here. Best way to practice net balloting would be to go bully Woodman again, but I don't want to do that. I'm gonna go home. See if I get this email. All right, that's actually a perfect place for me to stop too. Reminds me of a certain wrestler. We got mail. Found a site of the World 3 lab deep in the mountains, but there's no roads or railways and no airport. Take too long to walk there. World 3 agents are getting into density somehow. Correct. Taking the magic subway. I feel like his mom is gonna end up getting really used to him just running off when things are going terribly. Oh boy, I get to fight him again. Oh boy, I get to use him against him. Oh shoot, I forgot that was not gonna be a white sword. That's fine. Oh wait, why did I do that? Oh, he goes multiple times. Tornado does not feel like a good chip to be using here. I did it. That's gonna be Proto Man 2. Ooh, red background, like it. Yeah. Alright, let's see if this does better. Will do much better. Alright, cool, 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 cool. The next... This shouldn't have enough damage. I can do that too, dude. Win! That might be enough for Proto Man V3. No, too slow. Barely, but too slow. I'm lucky that wasn't a wide sword. And I'm finish him with himself. Using Proto Man to defeat Proto Man. Feels good, man. Oh, get the hell out of here. S ranked him. Why am I getting Zenny? I want Zenny from Woodman. I'll hit him twice, which is pretty good.
No!
God, that was close. It's not gonna be in under 30 seconds. I could have used space there, but it's fine. Ooh, Navi chips is kind of crappy. Thank you. a nice little fire effect. There's a circle. Oh, that was the white sword. You charged it. What am I doing? Oh, I'm taking too many hits now. This is not gonna be an S rank. Why am I moving down? Ooh, it's Skull Man.
That was a bad fight.
Skull Man might be useful. Why did what? That was weird. Why did he use the hero sword there? I moved up the wrong time. Weird. It's an easy pattern in this game, but I'm still getting hit by stupid things. I'll give it a couple more tries. That's a waste of my rat. Okay. Oops, wrong button. There we go. I don't think it's fast enough though. It was not fast enough. 31 seconds. Try to go faster. That's pretty good. Win. But again, it's fast enough. Fast enough, barely, but yes. All right. Perfect. Solid. Okay. That feels pretty good. Oh, yeah. That's funny. I was thinking of going to his shop anyways. Oh, wait. Not here. What's this? World 3 pass. Time pass. Totally not suspicious at all. No, why not? Gee, I wonder where this other metro line could be. Oh my god, a train. Oh, look. You better not follow me. I don't want to leave, but sure, whatever. Love how this dude randomly disappeared when Melo showed up. I'm gonna call it for tonight soon. I think I'm just gonna talk to Lan's dad first. Oh boy, that just gave me the ability to go straight into the enemy's stronghold. And I'm a 10 or 11 year old child. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to ACDC, but that's gonna be... I think this is a good place to call it for tonight. I'm gonna work our way back to the base. Or to ACDC town. I might mess around in Higsby's shop a bit. But maybe not on stream. I don't want to use a chip trader on stream. Keep resetting for good chips. That's weird. Ah, yes. The virus I said that I hate earlier. The one with the funny face. It's carrying a pretty rare chip. Yeah, you do meet them a lot in the deep net, and I hate that virus so much. It's supposed to drop a super rare chip, but like, it's so hard to actually get. Oh. Oh, he got kidnapped. Alright, we'll do it one time. Apparently in this game, they didn't have an autosave feature yet. Apparently there was no autosave feature yet, so in this game you can save scum to chip trader. Like I said, I'm not gonna do it on stream. I'm just gonna do it last try. Heater and F code. Yeah, that's not great. Alright, that's gonna be it for now. I will be back tomorrow. We might finish Balnarek 1 tomorrow. If I do Friday's stream, it might just be me messing around a little bit extra in Balnarek 1. That being said, have a good night, everyone. I will see you again tomorrow.